So the holidays are arriving, and it is just a delightful time of year. The music and the lights and the food and the parties, and I'm standing here at the Galleria, and if you could look around, you'd see all the decorations, and the tree is right over there, and that's part of what makes the time of year so fun. Now, at the center of it all is an ancient story that never gets old. It's a story about a young woman and a young man going to their hometown, and the baby they're waiting for finally arriving, and the angels shouting the announcement of the birth, and the shepherds racing through the night to get a first look, and then finally at the end of that long day, Mary quietly treasuring these things in her heart. And it is a happy story, and a hopeful story, and a peaceful story. And it is the story that is at the center of all this time. Now, there's a way of looking at faith that sort of turns faith into a to-do list, a list of things that we got to do if we're going to ever get to God. Well, I want to tell you that that is not how it works. That is not the way faith works. Faith is first the declaration that God has already come to us in that baby in Bethlehem, and now to you wherever you are. Jesus comes at Christmas because God is with us always, all the time, everywhere. God's love is. We kind of say it this way, that God just shows up and moves into the neighborhood, which means moves into your neighborhood. And that's good news. So your friends with Church of the Cross, we bid you a joyful celebration, however it is that you keep this time. And know that just as surely as God comes to all humanity in a manger in Bethlehem, so God always is coming to you. Merry Christmas.